all, thank you so much for visiting my channel. My name is Brenda and this is my first vlog ever. So today, I will be showing you this beautiful mini journal that I got from New Delhi, India. The material is made from 100% cotton, handmade and recycled paper. The cover is pink with Sanskrit design and this beautiful gray elephant. I would love to know the meaning of this Sanskrit printing here. Guys, in case you know, please write in the comment section below. I think it contains 30 to 40 pages. Now let's see inside. Oh, I love this closure here. This is so simple, colorful, and easy to open. And the edge is covered with this colorful fabric, green, yellow, and red. Okay, now let's see what's inside. Let's have a look inside. Hard to open this. Okay, let's see what's inside. The paper is thick and smooth. And it has one signature only. Let's flip through the pages. It has these colorful threads here mixed with the paper. It's nice, actually, it adds design to the paper. And this is the center. The binding is so simple and I think this is easy to make. More pages here. And it has this beautiful dried flower here. More pages. And this is the end of the journal. Let's have a closer look with this closure. I love this elephant print here. And this gold color, OMG. So cute. I might use this one as an inspirational journal or travel journal. I finished my first vlog and I'm so happy I made it. I will be posting more videos soon. Videos about DIYs and tutorials about crafts, journals, especially junk journals, because I love junk journals. I love to collect and use recycled materials like papers, wrappers, old magazines, boxes, and some other junks. This is what I love doing and I would like to share it with you guys. Once again, thank you so much for watching my video. If you are new to my channel, please like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.